GPL workers picket for pay increase. Some GPL workers today held a picketing exercise outside of the company's main street headquarters to call on management to honor the collective bargaining agreement with their union rep, NASI. Further, the workers are demanding that they be given the across-the-board 7% increase that the government has announced for public servants.
Because of the way that we've been treated by management, we had one engagement with them under the over 3 to 4 months since in August. The general secretary letter stating that they have to wait until GP get aboard to really restart the negotiation.
According to Sean Morgan, vice president of NASI, the union is appalled by the refusal of the management of the utility company to engage them on issues affecting the workers.
We're picketing for the 7% they have to us. We do a three-year agreement. We have a three-year agreement. It expires on the 22nd of next year.
He said several months have passed since NASI and GPL held an engagement.